Hey guys, Rana here, and in this short video I'll show you how you can add an age verification on your WordPress site. So keep watching this video. So guys, if you create a mutual content on your WordPress site, you probably want to add an age verification before accessing your WordPress site. So how you can do that? Well, now let's go to your dashboard of your WordPress and now hover your mouse over plugins and click on add new. So now we're gonna install a plugin. So come over to the search bar and type a age gate. Now you wanna install this plugin, age gate. Now activate this plugin. So once you activate this plugin, you will see this plugin name over here, age gate. Now hover your mouse over here and click on restrictions. So first thing you wanna consider, how old people can see your WordPress website content. By default, it's set to 21. You can change it to 28 or 20, something like that. And which content is restricted? All content or selected content? Let's go with all content. Ability to add a custom age on per page level. You can check this if you like. Validation age, how you validate the age verification. Input fields or drop down boxes or yes or no. I prefer yes or no. So next important is we have only remember. Enable this remember me checkbox of this age verification, which is I think important. Or how long this remember me work, by default it set to 1 year. I think this is good enough. Next, auto check remember me. You can check this box as well. This is a good practice to check this box. Okay, so no more changes left over here. Once you do that, click on save changes. And now let's see how this plugin works. Hover your mouse over here, click on view site. So this is the age verification looks like. Okay, if you click yes, it will open your WordPress site. Let's click on yes. So this is a WordPress site. As you can see, this is just a demo site, guys. I'm gonna close this. Next tab we have headline. You can add headline, subheadline, remember me text. Okay, nothing to change over here. You can change any text by going through this. Okay, when people see underage, you are not old enough to view this content. Okay, you can change this one as well. Okay, once you make any changes, don't forget to click on save changes. Appearance, here you can add a logo, you can change background color. This is basically how you customize your age verification notification. Okay, next we have advanced. Nothing to change much over here. Let's skip this tab. Access setting, let's skip this as well because we don't want to change anything else over here. We are done with this age verification on your WordPress site. So guys, this is the end of this video, guys. I hope you enjoy this video. If you learned something from today's video, don't forget to hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe as well, because we drop a new video every single week on this channel. So stay with us, guys, and thank you so much for watching this short video. And that being said, goodbye, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.